We'll see how this comes out. The song's called 8 Seconds of Ryan. It goes something like this.
All right.
Just drove in from Santa Fe. Tank empty in a full ashtray. Getting all damn nighter cause they got him in the finals down at the Mandalay. He stares past his Vegas lights. Coach thinking about tonight. Gotta pull himself together. Knows it's all for the better. He's got one thing on his mind. Broke his back riding Thunderbolt down there in San Antonio. He don't give a damn. That's what he's gotta do to bring that buckle home. He's got 8 seconds to ride. Everything's busting, not his pride. Gonna bang his head, grit his teeth. Hold on for dear life, and he'll be showing all his doctors how. They don't know what they're talking about when they all said he'd never ride again. Now he's made the next go round, and he'll be letting all them sawbones see that after 8 seconds, gonna change everything. Things back to Cheyenne, stood to the wiper of his beat-up van. Read a note she was leaving with the new man she was seeing. She was tired of his worn-out plans. She said, you promised me the whole world. Fancy cars, diamond rings, and pearls. But with what you're winning lately, don't be calling me your baby. Go and find you another girl. Now the fire rages in him like a train full of burning coal. So he'll dig in deep, not give an inch till the clowns say, let him go. He's got 8 seconds to ride. His heart broken, not his pride. Gonna bang his head, grit his teeth. Hold on for dear life, and he'll be showing all his actions how. They don't know what they're talking about when they all say he'll never ride again. Now he's made the next go round, and he'll be letting all their cowgirls see that after 8 seconds, gonna change everything. He straps on his glove and wraps that bull rope around. Then he shuts his eyes, says his prayers, and the gate comes flying out. He's got 8 seconds to ride with the good Lord by his side. Now he's holding on, giving it his all, riding for dear life, and he'll be showing everybody how. They don't know what they're talking about when they all said he'd never win it all. The last seconds count down, and he'll be letting everybody see that after 8 seconds, gonna change everything.